Greetings. I'm so excited to share with you about this vision for beginning again, this workbook journey that's kind of evolved in a really amazing way over the last year. I want to begin by saying that if you are someone who has a hard time believing that there is a fresh start for you, this workbook was written with you in particular in mind. What was impressed on my heart so strongly as we were navigating the first crush of the pandemic as a globe, really, as a world community, was the fact that this great big huge trial that we were all enduring didn't eliminate the small personal trials that individuals faced in their own lives. And the combination of the great big trial and the little bitty trial really overwhelmed multiple people. But as I thought about it, prayed about it, talked with people who were going through it, I realized that that was a very technicolor example of the dynamic, but that it wasn't an isolated episode. That we are always, as people, navigating both the great, big, huge, impersonal, crushing circumstances of whatever era we're living through, as well as the brokenness and disappointments and betrayals and illnesses that visit each individual life. So if you are someone who thinks that your circumstances are beyond the possibility of a fresh start, if you are someone maybe who's been stuck in circumstances that feel out of your control for a really long time, I just want you to know that this workbook really is intended for you. I want to remind all of us, I need reminding every day, of how specifically Jesus sought out those who seemed beyond seeking out. The miracles of healing, the miracles of redemption that get the most press in Scripture are those miracles that were worked in people's lives when their lives had been stuck for years, even decades, right? I love the line in Acts chapter 4 when the Jewish community just can't get over this miracle of healing that has occurred, this lame man who had been laying at the gate called Beautiful for years and years, who suddenly was made well and able to leap and praise God with joy. And they couldn't get over it because the man on whom the healing had been performed was over 40 years old. So, if you fall into that category, don't feel excluded by the promises that this workbook contains. I really feel like they are specifically from God to you. And that's not to rule out anyone who is coming to this workbook simply because you're changing a life chapter. You may be someone who's graduating from college and not sure what to do now that life doesn't revolve around school. You may be a new mom or a new dad, or maybe you're a new empty nester. Whatever your present place of transition, God is with you in it. And God has a beautiful plan for the next chapter. And I'm excited that we might get to partner in that process. Thanks.